It's already like a sauna up here. All right, we're recording. Good morning, LP family, or afternoon or night, depending on when you people who do the recording workouts do it. It's Friday, deadlift day, lots of fun. I'll pull up the workout for today. Starting off, we got our warm-up mobility, 2 rounds. I'll take you through the stretches. I won't go through them. Pretty simple. You guys have all done them before. Then our single-sided strength. I'll put 12 minutes on the clock. We'll work for about 4 to 5 rounds. We'll see what 12 minutes gives us. We'll go 8 each leg, single leg Romanian deadlifts, 10 single arm, single leg rows. So we'll go 10 each side for that. And then we'll go 12 reverse lunges. That'll be on the spot if we go 12 each side or 12 total. I got to think about that first. Then we will take a little rest. We'll go into an EMOM of 10 minutes. So in that first minute, we got 15 deadlifts plus 10 box step-ups. I was thinking about this one. I might have been a little too ambitious with the reps. So we may tone it down a little bit, but we'll see if we can get it in a minute. And that second one, 10 Kang squats. Usually when we do them in warm-up at the gym, we take them at a nice steady pace. We may have to pick it up a little bit. And then we have 15 seated dumbbell shoulder press. We'll go dumbbell in both hands, and we'll do 15 total, not 15 each side. And then we finish it off with a core finisher, just an 8-minute AMRAP. Plank, you guys have done that before, V-sits. We'll go sit up with a twist, leg raises, bicycles, and then a hollow hold. Just a brief overview of what we've got today. We'll get started into our warm-up. Oh, I guess it doesn't matter. We'll go nice and slow through that first round. So we're on the ground for all three of our first stretches. That first one, we've got our pigeon stretch. So we're bringing one leg forward, stretching out that glute. We'll sit here for 30 seconds. First round, nice and easy. Don't get into it too hard. We'll let that body warm up, get warm. Next one, going to that frog stretch. So we're going knees as far apart as possible. Get those feet out just as far as your knees are. We'll go down to our elbows and try and sit back as far as you can. We'll go 1 foot tucked in, other foot straight, so reach and grab that foot, 30 second hamstring stretch. We'll go each side for this one. First one, that pigeon stretch. This round, see if you can get that foot up just a little bit higher. And if you can, bring it down to your elbows, a little bit more of a stretch. Get that foot up as high as you can. Bring it down to those elbows. So 10 seconds. Good. Back to that frog stretch. Knees out to the side. Sit back as far as you can. Hope it feels a little bit better this round. Yeah. So we've got those good mornings, 10 reps. And finish it off with those four each side, curtsy lunges. Awesome. One shot for each side. Grab a drink. On up here. Nothing's changed since the last time we did virtual. All right, going to the next part. 4 to 5 rounds. Assuming that we're gonna go for 12 minutes, we'll go through a round and then we'll take a nice little rest and then we'll go through it again. So we've got 4 each side, single leg, Romanian deadlifts with the weight this time. Warm up, we did no weight. This time we're gonna do weight. 8 each side, Romanian deadlifts. Then we're going 10, so 5 each side, single arm, single leg row. So we're going into that Romanian deadlift, row, coming back up. Romanian deadlift, row, coming back up. 5 each side for that. And then 12, we'll just hold that weight in our arms. We'll go 12 total, 6 each side, reverse lunges. Right? Pretty simple. All movements we've done before. So we'll grab that weight. I wouldn't say anything too heavy. It'll be a little deathly on the hammies, but any questions? All good. Awesome. Let's tunes go in. Screen. All right, go to 10. All right, we're going. We got 4 each side. Single leg, Romanian, dead. Nice and slow, get down as far as you can. Try to keep those hips square. All right, feel that load up in the hamstring and the glute. 4 each side. Awesome. Then we're going back to that first side. Romanian dead. Row. Standing tall. 5 each side for this one. Romanian dead. Row. Back to the top. Awesome. Five on one side, 5 on the other. Awesome. And then we're going in that front rack. 12 reverse lunges, 12 total, 6 each side. Stepping back into that lunge. Awesome. I'm gonna grab a quick drink. Took about 2 minutes. All right, once that drink's done, we'll go back to round 2.
four each side. Romanian sets. Awesome. Four on one side. Awesome. Then we'll go back to that first side. Five each side. Romanian dead. Plus that row. So five on one side, five on the other. Awesome. And then it's that front back, our 12 reverse lunges. Again, 2 minute round. We'll just do two more rounds. Don't go too crazy. Once those hamstrings will be seized up tomorrow. All right. Back to the top for each side. I got it, shorty, it's never too much. You be doing too much. tropical punches. Booty burner. Little backside, lighten up. All right, we'll go for one more round. One more round, and then we'll move into that T-bomb. Right. Here we go, let's get through that last round. Last Finish up those reps. Let it go. 15 seconds. All right, crew. Stop that. Imam, every minute for 10 minutes. All right, we got four movements, but we only got two minutes of different movements, I guess. First minute, 15. We'll hold that single dumbbell. 15 deadlifts, all right? Once you have the 15 deadlifts, you gotta keep that weight with you, or you can get rid of it. 10 blocks, step ups. All right, we won't do the knee drive. We'll just do those step. Oh, that was a little close. We'll just do the step ups. 5 each side, 10 total. So 15 deadlifts, 10 box step ups in that first minute. In the second minute, 10 Kang squats. Right. This may get bumped down to 8. Or 6, we'll see, but we'll start with 10, into that good morning, into that squat, hips come back up, standing tall. That's 1, 10 of those, paired with 15 total. We'll grab that single dumbbell, 15 dumbbell shoulder press, all right? Those are all 4 movements. Again, I'll call them out. We'll go through the first round of each, and then if we have to make adjustments, we can. Movements aren't too hard, so we can go pretty close to that full minute. But I'm going to grab a drink. You guys get set up, and then we'll get rolling. Gonna put my timer on music. Oh.
right.
Sorry, I ain't got no money, I'm not trying to be funny, but I left my home today. You can call me what you want, I ain't got no money, I'm not trying to run away. You might knock me down, you might knock me down, but I will get back up again. You can call it how you want, I ain't giving you a dollar this time, I ain't gonna run away. Awesome, we got 10 bucks to buy.
Halfway there.
Ten seconds. Off trip, you don't have those boxes, reverse lunge with that knee drive. Same rep team. All right, get to those keg squats. Six reps.
Some kind of magic that lies underneath. Could have been tragic, but we found the peace. Up to the mountains and under the sheets we go. Work hard and sleepless Red mountains, gray clouds, and storm clouds and eyes below. We made it out. Good life, couple bad times, a million mistakes, how we made it out of time. This life, yeah, you know what it's like to
live.
No explanation for coming this far. The things turned around when I turned on my heart. I'll thank the sun when he heals all my scars for this.
Awesome.
Made it out, good life, with a couple bad times, a million mistakes, how we made
5 seconds. 6. 10 squats.
Body on the dock, waiting up every time. It's out to bump it up.
10 seconds. Awesome. All right. We got one more thing to get through. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 movements. Each movement's pretty quick. We're just going for 8 minutes total. I'll demo them quickly, and then we'll get rolling into our 8 minute AMRAP. So the first one, 30-second plank. You guys know this one on the forearms. Hold it for 30 seconds. All right? Our first and last movement are going to be 30 seconds. All the ones in the middle are going to be 10 reps each. 30-second plank into 10 knee-ups or knee tucks, right? Your choice. Then 10 sit-up with a twist. We'll go 5 each side. Then we got 10 leg raises, hands on your bum, legs nice and straight. Lifting those legs up, don't let those feet hit the ground. All the way down, 10 of those. 5 each side, 10 total bicycles. And now we're holding that whole hold position for 30 seconds. All right? All movements we've seen before. I'll have the clock on here so you guys can hopefully count your 30 seconds rest or 30 seconds of holding if you're not steady pace with me. But 8 minutes of work and then we're done. Going in 10 seconds. Starting off, elbow plank. 2, 1. Go. 30 seconds holding that plank. Halfway.
Thank you.
said.
That last one hurts. All right, we got 5 minutes. 5 minutes left. So the air wrap, so keep rolling. Rest as you need. Of course, throwing out that whole hold. Right, so you want to rest here. Back to the front, back to that leg. 30 seconds.
Thank you. seconds left.
Spicy core finisher to finish off your Friday. There's still workouts coming tomorrow and Sunday. If you guys are interested, they'll be posted on the app soon. I don't think they're up there yet. But awesome job today, crew. I will see you in 1 week next Friday.
That was awesome.
See you, Jess. See you, Katie.
Thanks. Have a good day.